a night where we've talked about the history of tap dancing, of all things, why not talk about the dab? I don't know if Migos is going to be too proud of it, but that was pretty impressive from Bob Davie, 62 years of age. And we've discussed just how much it seems like his players really enjoy him. They've really